I'm the best dancer in the whole ocean. Want to see my moves? Just click the correct symbol on the right as you see the same symbol pass through the target box on the circle. The better your timing, the better I'll dance. Get a great score and unlock special goodies. But if you really want to see my best moves, I'm going to need more music. After you're done here, go back to the main menu and start playing the other games. The more levels you beat, the more music I'll have to dance to. Time to get my groove on. Let's go! Was awesome.
I bet you can.
Come on, let's get to work. The whale wash office is such a big mess. Nothing is where it's supposed to be. Can you help clean it up? Please put the items back where they belong. You can tell what goes where by matching the shapes. Thank you for helping. Good job. That looks so... Oh, nice. Good one. That looks great. Great job. I like what you've done to the place. Now you can move on to another game.
Feeling hungry? Hey, let's get some good eats. Help me fool the other sharks into eating veggies instead of fish. You can do it. Just use the reef vegetables to make a plate full of food that looks just like the fish on the menu. Here's a hint. If you need to change something's color, try using the sauce. Bon appetit. Dinner is served. Now you can move on to the next game.
Let's do some juggling. Try and keep up with Luca. Help Luca juggle, would you? If you see him drop an item, click on it before it hits the ground and he'll get it back. If you let three items drop, the game is over, so be careful.
Thank you.
Nice save. Nice catch, buddy. Good job. Now you can move on to the next level.
I bet you can't shock. Help me to shock Ernie if you can, Mom. Help me to shock my brother by clicking on the seaweed end on the left side of the screen. See if you can make it shock him on the other side, Mom. Ah, but he'd be a quick one, though. And if you listen, he'll shock us back on four of them seaweeds. You better move fast and shock him before the time run out. If we shock him three times, we win. If he shocks us three times, then we gotta start over. A lesson not to pick on me no more. Now you can go and play another game if you like.
Ha! Place your bets. Okay, pal, this is the deal. You need to guide your little seahorse to the finish line, preferably in first place. So you need to make your seahorse clear every obstacle along the way. Click to jump. Make sure you time it right. You need to win so I can cash in. Get me? On your mark, get set. You're the winner, kid. I knew you could do it. Now you can move on to the next game.
All right, that was awesome. You completed all the games on that difficulty and got me my new song. Click on me to dance to my new song, or click on another game to play it at its next difficulty level. Beat all the games at this difficulty, and you'll get me another song. Special goodies.
Ever been to the races?
Groovy.